Today is September the 17th. It's about 10 minutes to 7 here. And we're getting ready to enter the last hour of daylight. I had a few does come earlier, but I'm hoping that one of these bucks that's been moving in daylight will come here towards the end of legal shooting light. And hopefully it will come from a different direction that those does came from. I can't believe it happened like that. He just came right underneath the tree with another buck, came walking right underneath. He almost cleared these limbs in front of me, and he stopped, and he just kind of sniffed around, and he turned around and just started walking right back. Walked right underneath the tree, and I knew he was going to get behind me to my right. I'm wedged in here between a bunch of limbs. Got a limb here over my head. I got a limb behind me. I'm just wedged in this pine tree amid a bunch of limbs, and I really, you know, I'm set up to shoot out here on my left corner here, and this deer was just dead under me, and so I just had to pick a hole right between a couple limbs here under my feet and shoot and just hit him in the spine and dropped him.